Hi, I'm Vaishnavi Kumari, and we do contemporary miniature paintings from Studio Kishangarh. I would like to say a big hi to Luke's Cafe watchers. We're from the erstwhile kingdom of Kishangarh, which is nearly in the heart of Rajasthan. Kishangarh is very famous for miniature paintings, and our family and my ancestors have specially been involved in conserving and preserving this traditional form of art. So our main inspiration lies in perpetuating the tradition and giving employment to local artists. Well, they're similar in the sense that they're as fine as the old paintings, but we try and give them a contemporary twist. And we contemporize them by changing the mediums and changing the dimensions. So if you see the works of Studio Kishangarh, you'll see large canvases, bright colors, works in mixed media, acrylic and oils. So it's different from traditional mediums, but it has still got some traditional techniques to it. Kishangarh miniature paintings are known for their refined features. So if you see any figures of Radha Krishna, you'll immediately recognize the eyes. The second series that we have, which is the Dhenu series, is very popular, where we incorporate the cow, you know, the sacred cow, and we try to use this motif in different ways to in different fun ways, actually. So we have different products. We employ only traditional artists from Kishangarh itself. So they have the techniques that their fathers and forefathers used 100 years, 150 years ago. So we use those techniques, but we use new mediums, you know, and we use new colors and new dimensions in the art. I would say that Kishangarh paintings is, you know, there's much to be explored in it. In fact, India's Mona Lisa, you know, what is one of the most iconic paintings in India, which is called the Indian Mona Lisa, the Mani Thani, as she is popularly called, is a Kishangarh painting. So often what happens is that she's actually the Radha. So often what happens is that she's such an iconic painting that you see her on pan masala packets. She's on the postage stamps. She's on, you know, you go to any city, I'm sure there'll be a beauty parlor which has, you know, her name on it. So we get a lot of requests for this type of like art, and especially with the Nayak, you know, the Nayaka theme, you know, the heroine in Indian art. So it's always interesting to see how we can keep reinventing a popular motif.